In this video, we'll answer the question, is C equals 6 a solution to the equation? Now, in order to be a solution, I have to be able to substitute 6 in for C and get a true equation. Let's take a look. I'm going to replace the C with a 6. You'll notice that I put it in parentheses, so that will remind me to multiply the 3 times 6. If I multiply 3 times 6, I'll get 18, and then I end up with 25 equals 20, which we know is not true. This means that 6 is not a solution to this equation.